scariest movie you've ever seen?
Go.
Scariest? Probably when I was a kid and I watched Jaws.
Jaws?
I didn't even want to go into a swimming pool for a long time after that shit.
Stephen King's kid scared the shit out of me as a kid. Every time I walk past storm drains, I picture motherfuckers' eyes looking up.
They float. When you're down here,
you float down!
Can it be old, or is it
going to be old? Old as you want.
Old as you want.
Dude, Exorcist. Watch it on Halloween.
I command you, by the judge of the living and the dead, to depart from the servant of God.
A Charlie Brown Christmas. In the Mouth of Madness. And basically there's this writer, and his name is Sutter Kane. It's basically like they made him like he's Stephen King when they find out that the town that he's been writing about and all these books is real.
Do you want some too, buddy?
The movie that scared me the most in my life was The Shining. I think it was a shower scene that he had.
What was the movie with the mirror?
Oculus.
Yeah. Never even heard of that shit. What was Oculus?
But it's from the same people who did like The Conjuring and all that stuff too. It was like a mind-bender kind of shit. You know what I'm saying? Where you're just like, oh shit, yeah. I see that coming. You know what I'm saying? Because you spend the whole movie by not being able to tell what's actually happening. Yeah. That's the problem with what they're really doing. So.
Go away, Baton!
Mike Judge. Because it's not a comedy, it's a documentary.
Have to come to an arrangement with her pimp. A gentleman who goes by the name Upgrade, which he spells thusly. With two D's, as he says, for a double dose of this pimping.
Mike Judge has supernatural future powers because it's a fucking documentary. It's scary.